Throughout the 1960s and early 70s, when I was at school,